working on my third album. It's called The Capitalist Blues, and it's really different than a lot of the things that I've done before.
The title, The Capitalist Blues, is me thinking about a lot of the psychological and emotional effects of living in a capitalist society. The stakes get higher.